head with some cognac.
Why are you here telling me this right now?
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to say goodbye to someone. If I leave a note, it's just gonna get burned with my clothes. So I figured you for the one guy that I could say adios to.
Eddie, this is bullshit. You can't kill yourself.
Oh, yes, I can. I have a note from a doctor.
I don't give a shit what that guy said. You can't do that.
And why can't I do that?
Because.
Louis, look me in the eye and tell me I have one good reason to live.
No.
See, you got nothing.
No. No, I'm not playing that. I'm not doing it.
What do you mean?
I mean, man. I got my reasons to live. I worked hard to figure out what they are. I'm not just handing them to you, okay? You want a reason to live, have a drink of water and get some sleep, wake up in the morning and try again like everybody else
does.
Yeah,
I get it, yeah. Tough love.
No love, okay? More like tough, not giving a shit anymore, Eddie. If you want to tap out because your life is shit, you know what? It's not your life. It's life. It's life is bigger than you. It's if you can imagine that, life isn't something that you possess. It's something that you take part in and you witness.
You are so excited right now that you get to give the big speech. You would love to be the guy that talks this loser who you never think about out of suicide so you can feel better about yourself. This is not about you, Louis. This is just me saying goodbye. It was nice to know you when I knew you.
You know, you're laying this shit on me because... Listen, man, I haven't seen you in 20 years.